Parmi les services de l'hôpital, on a un service qui s'occupe exceptionnellement.
One of the services we provide at the hospital is assisting victims of sexual violence.
La prévention contre le VIH/SIDA.
In terms of treatment, first there's post-exposure HIV/AIDS prophylaxis. We also treat sexually transmitted infections and prescribe the morning after pill, which is a contraceptive. We offer immunization against hepatitis B and tetanus and psychological support to people who need it.
La grande préoccupation des mamans, c'est surtout les champs. Elles doivent aller au champ.
One of these women's biggest concerns is being able to go to the fields to get food. But armed gangs lie in wait and sexually assault them. And they're also assaulted when these gangs loot their homes.
Elles peuvent subir des violences sexuelles au niveau de leur habitation lorsque les groupes armés viennent pour piller les maisons.
We've had the impression recently that many women are downplaying the situation. If they're raped once and again, the third time they often don't seek medical attention. They say, no, it happens. How many times am I going to see the doctor? We broadcast radio messages and go to the schools and churches to reach out to them, raise awareness, to encourage them to come for treatment.
Pour sensibiliser, pour les inciter à venir, pour bénéficier de tous les traitements.